Imagine this, a chair that doesn't roll but walks. Toyota has just unveiled something called Walk Me, and it's shaken up everything we thought we knew about mobility. This isn't sci-fi, it's real, it's robotic, and it could transform how millions of people move around in the future. Let's dive into why that matters and how you can benefit from it. At the Japan Mobility Show 2025, Toyota introduced Walk Me, a four-legged autonomous mobility chair that can climb stairs, cross rough terrain, and even fold itself into compact form. It's designed for people with reduced mobility, but the technology inside hints at much broader possibilities. Instead of wheels, Walk Me walks on four robotic limbs, each with sensors and actuators that adjust to the terrain. Inspired by how animals like goats or crabs navigate uneven ground, when it encounters stairs, the front legs lift first and rear legs push, and built-in LiDAR and radar systems map the path in real time. The seat is ergonomic, adapting to the user's posture, with side handles for manual control and voice commands like kitchen or faster for hands-free movement. There's even a small display for battery life and distance, because who doesn't want to know how far their chair has walked today? It charges overnight from a wall outlet and runs all day on a single charge. And here's the clever bit. Press one button and it folds itself into a carry-on size within 30 seconds. Perfect for a car trunk or apartment living. Now, this isn't just a cool gadget, it's a glimpse into the next era of human-robot mobility. And here's what it can mean for you. Number one, freedom and accessibility. Walk Me breaks the limits of terrain. Number two, business opportunities for US entrepreneurs, consultants, and robotic professionals. Devices like this open new markets. Number three, smart environments. As mobility devices become more intelligent, our homes and workplaces will adapt. Think robot-ready architecture. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.